And now they get the ball rolling. No danger here as he runs at them. And space for the cross. Well, thumped clear. Kramer. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, he has caused. To be grateful to his teammate. Good ball to switch the play. Now, can they create something? And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. They've regained possession. Hermann. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Neuhaus. Now what can they do from here? Another classic example of how to intercept.
Must take the lead here. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, they know they need to stop it. How about the cross?
Big chance.
And couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, couldn't keep it.
Brail Embolo.
A really sumptuous ball.
And it wasn't a taxing save. Bartlett.
Simple save, really. Oh, he's given it away.
And the Dream Destroyers pushing the ball forward with options available. Marcus Thuram. An effective challenge. Well, nicely cut out.
Useful looking ball.
The end product just wasn't there.
Player. Hermann.
This looks promising. Mastery of the passing game.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball.
Embolo.
Hermann. And return to player. Not to be this time. But he could run onto it here.
Well, offside, but a tight call.
Well, that was really close. It was almost the perfect run, wasn't it?
Edwards. And there to intervene.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Given away again. Hermann. Well, it was a superb counter-attack, but no goal.
Yeah, really good play. Won the ball back well and then countered with great speed. That deserved a goal.
An attack full of promise. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again.
No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. And Bennett's on the ball. And now it's with Embolo.
It's there for him. Still a chance.
But no, the flag is up and it's offside. Brail Embolo.
Player. And the keeper diving to thwart him.
And did his job defensively.
Lars Stindl. And back with Stindl. It has to be! Oh, marvellous save! Great goalkeeping! It didn't happen for them. Hermann. High echelon goalkeeping there.
Now too close to the goalkeeper to really pose a threat. Ball. And it's back now with Steele.
And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for.
Now can they counter clinically? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Good tackle. Hoffman. It's looking promising. Well, his teammate got him out of trouble. Rice. Didn't quite go to plan. And with that, the referee brings this match to... And so the battle commences. Santi Mina sends it back. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. So a throw in here. And they find a gap in the defense. It's opening up for them. Teammates in the middle. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. It comes to... And so the match is underway. Mali prevented it from going over the line. Guendouzi. Well, nicely cut out. Useful looking ball. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Payet. On to Cengi Zunda. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Crossing possibilities. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Payet. Milik. Under. Well, the clearance half-hearted. And they need to get tighter. Ball. It's a neat move. Well, the cross that time completely overcooked. And this confrontation is underway. Trossard. Oh, a good diving save. And clears his lines. Trossard. What a vital intervention. This looks promising. And here's Lallana. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, the pass not finding its target. Moving into the advanced position. Baluza. Unable to keep the ball. Bartlett. Mope. Fine use of the ball. Lallana. He must finish. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Well, to be blunt, misfiring with the header. It needs an accurate cross. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Baluta. Yves Bissouma has it. Joel Veltman. Every pass hitting its target. Surely! And he's kept it out. Fully stretched. Somehow reaching it. Tremendous block. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Mope, an alert intervention. An effective ball. Now he must favour the cross. Gross. So back underway. Let's find out if the Dream Destroyers can turn this game on its head. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser. So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. It's opening up for them. Nicely saved. And clearing it away. Bartlett. And dispossessed. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Trossard. Can he put them in front? Marvellous anticipation. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Trossard. Running with the ball confidently. Well, that's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. It's a short one. Bissouma. Able to get a body in the way. And possibilities here. Can't get the shot through. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Well, there's been speculation about this for a while now, but I'm told it's now official. The transfer has gone through. Ilkay Gundogan has completed his move to Paris Saint-Germain. Oh, could be! Just couldn't get it through.
Well, no surprise there. Brighton have been in control over the last 15 minutes and looked a real threat going forward. But they must take one of these chances while they're having this good period that you do sense it's coming.
Just cutting off the supply. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Pascal Gross. Targets available. Cross comes in. Oh, he needs to clear it here. Well, that's the end of that for now. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Could be. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?